Welcome to church, everyone. My name is Pastor Bear Burka.
And I'm Chrissy Dodson.
And we have a lot of events for you and your family, so check it out.
Thanksgiving is coming soon, and we're excited for our annual appreciation feast on Sunday, November 24th at 6 o'clock in the Family Life Center. We need you to bring a side dish to share. The church will provide the main dish and all desserts. This will also be a time for our staff to appreciate all of our Oak Grove volunteers with a gift. So don't miss it and put it on your calendar.
Hey students, on November 15th, we have our November Fire Night from 6 to 9 p.m. in the youth room. We're gonna have lots of snacks and it's gonna be a movie night. So bring a friend and come hungry.
The Thanksgiving and Christmas season is quickly approaching, and that marks the most generous time of the year. So make sure to plan ahead for your year-end giving and get all contributions in by December 31st.
If you're 50 and older, you're invited to the Abundant Life November Thanksgiving dinner at Golden Corral. On November 14th, you can come enjoy fellowship and a great word at Golden Corral. You don't want to miss out.
Starting November 10th, we will be taking nominations for 3 new deacons. All nominees must be members of Oak Grove for at least 1 year. We invite all members to stop by the office drop box to nominate 2 individuals. Please write their first and last name legibly and sign your name at the bottom. Please be in prayer for our church as we elect our new deacons.
We're happy to announce that we have a brand new updated website.
So check it out at oakgroveag.org. You can like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter and Instagram to keep up with all photos, events, and updates.
Thanks again for joining us.
We're looking forward to an awesome week.